Each day, you just get a little neater, brother. And you, my friend, keep your mouth shut, because my shoes cost more than your house. You like it? You can live in these, brother, and their rent would be a whole lot more. You know, Jim, you and I, being the epitome of what we are in this sport, sometimes have to take a little verbal abuse from these idiots that don't understand what it is to achieve in the world that we live in. You are a multimillionaire, I'm a multimillionaire, and your mother tells me that all those fine-looking women I send your way, you bring down, show them the stables, show them the plantation, show them where guys like Ricky Morton. You see that, huh? We gotta tolerate this. They got a quarter in their pocket. They can walk in the studio, and they want to try and make some kind of a suggestive, degrading remark towards you and I. You know, Jim Cornette, it dawns on me as we stand here, as I said earlier, the epitome of what professional wrestling is all about, that there's got to be a lot of jealous people out there. Oh, you know. Obviously, Ricky Morton in his Reebok high tops, in his blue jeans, in his little t-shirt, huh? Who's the other guy? What's his partner's name?
Hoot Gibson.
Oh, yeah, Hoot Gibson, yeah. Another Reebok high topper, huh? First, we talk about Magnum T.A. with his little teeny arms and his skinny little neck and his little leather vest, huh? Riding around on a motorcycle. Well, I got a car that if I trade in tomorrow, I could buy the whole Harley-Davidson plant with. So that tells you where Jim Corn and I are at. Listen, Jim, you give your best to your mother.
You thank
tell
you
her
I send
my love. And my friend, okay, let me assure everyone out there that when Jim Cornette and Ric Flair's names are on the marquee, you're going to have a chance to see the best in all of professional wrestling. And if you want me to shut up over the young lady, you write me a check for $1 million. That's what I made last year. And I'll stay home and watch you do the program.
Let's go to the ring for some more good stuff.
Tell your mom I said hello.